Good morning, super cool party people. I am soaking wet. So I got up this morning and I checked the weather. It's like 6 degrees, and 6 degrees Canada, whew, that's pretty warm. I mean, it's not cold. And it was raining, so that's fine. But what the weather did not tell me was like the sideways rain because of the wind. Oh my goodness. Like, my hair is drenched. By the time I got to the driveway, I was already pretty wet. By the time I got to the bus stop, I was soaked. Like, my pants are just drenched. And there's not puddles. There's so much rain that it's like rivers going down the sidewalks. So, I mean, not deep rivers, maybe more like creeks, but yeah, so my feet are soaking wet. Don't have an extra pair of shoes, because who brings an extra pair of shoes to work? I used to, back in the day. I worked at a big retail store, I had an extra pair of shoes at work, and I kept an extra pair of socks on my desk. And also an extra pair of pants, because you never know when you're accidentally gonna rip your pants. Happened all the time. But not here. Why? So I am drenched. I got soaked on the front on my way to the bus stop because of the way the wind was going. And I got soaked on my back from the way from the bus stop to the theater. So it's just, it's everywhere. I also had some super weird dreams last night. Well, maybe just one weird dream, but I was like working at the theater, but not working at the theater. It was like a dorm, I think. So I think I was living in it. I was definitely in like university or something, and I went for a walk to go to the church on campus because I wanted to do some research into it or something. And I was like walking along and this guy came up to me and started talking to me, and I was like, who are you? Like, I don't know you. And it was really weird. And he's like, all right, I gotta go, I'll see you around. And I'm like, who are you? And then I got to the church, and then when I got to the church, I like went to the cafe in the front of the church. It was weird, or maybe it was just outside the church, and I was like trying to find somewhere to sit down and write. And yes, because of my dream, I went to write. And while I was there, I got like a great idea for my story, and I don't think it's so great now that I'm actually awake, but at the time I was like, this is perfect. So I was like working on that. And then later on, I like met up with my roommate from the theater dorm, and I had a book, like an actual book. And I was like, oh, like I learned a new word today. And then she's like, oh, I don't really know what it is, but it was like my book. I don't know, it was really weird. It was a really weird word too. I can't, like, it was so many letters long. It started with an A, and then halfway through it had like two more A's capitalized. I don't know. I was like, oh, this guy that I found at the church cafe was doing this. I never did get into the church. But yeah, so super weird dream, which I woke up right out of, but we're at work now. It's a miserable day, so I don't really mind being at work, but I would mind less being sleeping. Because obviously I need it. I would rather be sleeping than at work. But given the choice between outside and work, I'll take work. Okay, bye. Alrighty, I am done work now. I was here by myself, and let me tell you, the theater was like, hey, how many creepy noises can I make? And it like made all the creepy noises. Like, there were noises I had never heard before that were being made, so that was fun. But like I said, I'm off now, and it's not raining, which is super exciting. I'm still gonna put on my rain jacket though, because it is still so windy out there, but you can't have it all, I guess. I believe we have a friend from out of town over at the house, and everybody's playing Smash Brothers on the Switch, so I guess that is what I will go home to, and I don't know what the rest of my day is going to be. I think maybe I do want to get back into my story, my book, so maybe that. And I think I'm going to, I think I'm going to switch my shift on Tuesday to tomorrow, because there's some stuff that I didn't quite get finished today that could wait until Tuesday, but if I just do it tomorrow, it's all good. So I think that's the plan. So I'm gonna grab my jacket because I'm getting picked up here in a minute and pack my bag, and then yeah, well, I'll see you back at home. So I popped a contact out earlier, it just like fell out. So I took out my other contact, and I've just been on my phone, so I didn't need my glasses. And then I was like, okay, I'm gonna get up and move around, so I need to be able to see, and I hope I'm in focus right now, because I can't really tell. But the other day, I definitely saw some glasses cases in here. So it's like, oh, instead of walking around my bed to where I know I have glasses, I'll just go in there. First case. empty. Second case, empty. And I can't see well enough to continue looking in there. So, guess we'll go over here. At least I found two cases, because I know I have at least one pair of glasses. No, maybe two, maybe three. Looks like three without whatchamacallits. Cases, let's see. What glasses do I want to wear? I have way too many pairs of glasses for someone who hardly ever wears glasses. I look so pale right now, and I don't know if it's just the lighting or if I'm dying. All right, let's see these guys. Oh, these are so dirty. Also, because I got these glasses super cheap, I didn't feel like paying for the anti-glare, so I didn't. All right, I think we're good. I can see again. I might change them because I'm not a huge fan of the glasses with the nose pads on them. I prefer just like your classic plastic framed ones. So we'll see, but like I said, I got these for pretty cheap. I think they're like 20 bucks maybe, but now we can see again. That's good. I'm gonna go make myself some food. We did go out briefly and I got something quick to eat while we were out, but I've been eating so poorly lately. I just really feel like I need something like chicken. I don't know, just like something not deep fried and just baked or something. I don't know. Anyways, so I'm gonna go cook some food. I think I'm gonna cook some extra so I have something to bring to work tomorrow. I'm trying to get my slippers on. I am falling apart, guys. And then afterwards, I think I'm going to try to delve into my book. That's the plan. I want to finish by Friday, but I did also just find out that my grandparents are coming on Thursday, and they're gonna be staying with us through and just slightly after Christmas, I believe. So I should try to be as productive as I can before Thursday. I'm gonna shut up now though, because I'm hungry. All right, we switched the glasses, like I knew was gonna happen. I had myself some pasta and chicken and it felt good. It wasn't like, oh, I've been eating so terribly these last few days. But I managed to get through all the grammar issues in my story from Pam's edit, so that's good. And now I just counted. I think I have like 20 or 21 minor notes that she made that I want to go through and just double check. Some of them are grammar issues. I was looking at them. Other ones are like, hey, yeah, this paragraph doesn't make any sense. Do you want to rewrite that? So yeah, should be good. And then I have a couple other things that I need to put in that I took note of. So yeah, it should be okay. I still think I can get this done by the end of the week, because it's only Sunday today. I gave myself till Friday, and it's 11 o'clock suddenly now though, so I think I'm gonna go to sleep, because sleep is a good thing. I've heard, I haven't been getting much of it lately, but I've heard it's a good thing. I'm also freezing, so I just want to like climb under my blankets and get super cozy. I slept quite a bit this afternoon. Like, I watched like 4 or 5 episodes of Survivor. Worst. But yeah, I'm gonna go now. So thank you for coming along on today's adventure. I'll try to be more exciting tomorrow, because I know these last few vlogs have been very short, but so has my productivity. So they kind of go hand in hand. If I'm productive, I tend to vlog more. If I'm unproductive, I tend to not pick up the camera because I don't want anyone to know. I just totally gave myself away there. Anyways, thank you for coming along on today's adventure. Did I just say I don't know? And I will see you tomorrow when we do very similar things. Good night.